Cole Sondgeroth, men's and women's head golf coach. Yeah, I think just the energy that I'll see now. I get to see some of the older coaches even still bring some of that energy day in and day out, but just taking it to even another level. When some of the guys don't want to be at practice at 6 o'clock in the morning, when they're having a long day at practice, me showing up, having some of that energy of like, hey, listen, we're here, let's be here, let's do this, let's put in the work. And that's one thing that I'll continue to try as like I do get older and stuff like that. My biggest thing is just produce the energy, be the reason that people want to be there. Because if I'm having a bad day, everybody else has the excuse to have a bad day. That if I'm having a good day every single time that we show up to practice, then there's no excuse for anybody else not to have a good day. Bo reminds me a lot of myself in that when I was doing the graduate assistant role, and I wouldn't have had Bo even in the conversation except for that extra year of when he was like a senior and then he was a fifth year senior. When he took that year of kind of like leadership and actually like, because I'm not gonna lie, he was kind of at first like he needed a lot of growing up to do when I first was here. And then he did a lot of senior year. And then even that fifth year, I mean, the amount of leadership stuff, the amount that he grew as a leader, as an individual, that's when I was like, you know what, I think he'll make a good coach. And again, like that, with me wanting to kind of even being a young coach, understanding that there's some things that I don't necessarily or can or can't do with the players, but having that bridge of communicating with myself and communicating with the players, he does a really good job of bridging that gap.